white and red. Oh, right away, Castro with three clean shots. Luna didn't even try to attempt to block those shots or evade those shots. Three solid shots by Castro to start off the run.
Let me say this, Sergio. We saw great footwork from Jonathan Gonzalez in the last fight. Luna, not so much. His feet have been planted for the majority of the first 30 seconds.
He's getting hit with everything already. Already buckled and shook.
He is. He looks confused. Is he going
to
throw a punch?
I don't see Luna getting out of this round. He's just going to hit way too cleanly.
Sergio, most fighters you see on their toes, I'm looking at Luna's feet here. They have not come on his toes the entire time.
Maybe all the hoopla before this fight got into his head a little bit.
Looks like he's in shape. Must be able to run and miss his golden boxing fight.
Thank God for you, huh?
Look at that hook right there by Castro. Castro, not, I don't see a real change on Castro. He's not smothering himself. He's not going either. Everything's landing, but he's taking his time.
Well, Luna has the body of Iris Lady Lara, but the skills of Glass Joe.
Is this guy from a distant lieutenant corner?
That's a bad look for former people. Right now, Castro can't even miss.
Everything's working up.
You know, Castro's a young fighter, makes plenty of mistakes, but this is not the type of opponent that's going to last long.
Late reaction knockdown there. See, like I said, I don't see it going past this first game. Everything landing clean for Marc Castro.
Castro here. Cierro. Dando latte. Necesito pelea.
This is not going to be pretty, guys.
Yeah, this is the beginning of the end. Enjoy it while it lasts. Marc Castro is lighting Luna up.
Jack Reese is very close to stepping in.
And that is it. That is it. Marc Castro. Win number four, knockout number four. It will be the easiest win of his professional career.
Easiest win, but it's a good look for the young kid and rising star in his hometown to shine.